Hi guys, welcome back on this channel. The topic of the quiz is first in India and mail. And this is part 8. To watch previous 7 parts, visit description. There you will get the link of all the particular and each types, and through those links you can easily watch previous 7 parts. Let's start the part 8. Question number 1. First Indian to get Jnanpith Award. The correct option is option number A, G. Shankar Kuru. Sorry if I pronounce the word Jnanpith wrong. Iska jo bhi sahi pronunciation hai, aap us tarah se isko pronounce karna. Question number 2. First Muslim President of Indian Republic. The correct option is option number A, Dr. Zakir Hussain. Dr. Zakir Hussain ko upar ek aur question banta hai ki first प्रेजिडेंट हु डाइड इन हिज ऑफिस, ठीक है, तो उसमें भी डॉक्टर जाकिर हुसैन ही होगा. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. फर्स्ट चीफ ऑफ एयर स्टाफ. द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन नंबर ए, थॉमस एल्महर्स्ट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. फर्स्ट इंडियन एयर चीफ ऑफ इंडिया. The correct option is option number B, Subroto Mukherjee. And one more thing, that after each question you will get a brief of that particular question, so don't skip that part and see all the details which were mentioned in the PPT. Question number 5. First Chief of Naval Staff of India. The correct option is option number D, R.D. Katari. Question number 6. First nuclear submarine of India. The correct option is option number A, INS Chakra. INS means Indian Naval Ship. Question number 7. First medium range missile of India. The correct option is option number A, Agni. Question number 8. First scientist of Indian origin to get Nobel Prize in the field of medical science. The correct option is option number D, Hargobind Khurana. Question number 9. First e-business newspaper of India. The correct option is option number D, Financial Express. And one more thing, yahan par ek error ho gaya hai. I write F-I-S-T rather F-I-R-S-T. So really sorry for this. Question number 10. India's first open university. The correct option is option number C, Telangana Open University. Okay, kahin par bhi question aapko mile India's first open university, then you will click on the Telangana Open University. So this was for this video, and if you guys watched till this point, I'm really grateful, and thank you so much for watching this video fully, and have a good day.